This SoilWarrior is set up with our X Row Unit. The X Row Unit, if you're comparing this to some of our other ones like the Edge or the N Row Unit, the X Row Unit is going to have the very large single bag on top of it, as you see right here. This airbag acts as a spring to give us the down pressure to push the row unit into the ground, and we also use this to control the depth of the row unit. By using the air regulator inside the cab and controlling how much pressure we put into that bag, gives us the ability to set this row unit running at the depth that we want it to be as it goes across the field. This row unit has 18 inches of travel from the top to the bottom position, so that gives you the flexibility to go over rolling ground or to handle any obstruction that you might come into contact with out in the field. The X Row Unit's gonna have three tillage coulters on it. Lead coulter up here, followed by a pair of tillage coulters that are going to be doing all of the cutting and mixing and preparing that zone to incorporate your fertilizer and size any residue, as well as doing the tillage into that area. These large discs back here are going to be our containment coulters. Their job is to capture everything that's been loosened up, keep it in place, and then put it back on top of that berm to give your planter a beautiful area to plant right into. Out the back, we have our rolling basket. They're designed to help give a final finishing touch to that strip. It's going to be removing any extra air that's introduced into that zone and also break up any clods that might have come through when that strip was being created. The rolling basket can be in the carry position right here if you don't need it to be working based on the conditions that you have out in the field, or using one pin, we can put it down and have it engaged in the ground to give us the consistency out the back of the machine.